have been part of cremation ceremony, Sanur Beach, Bali. Maybe this is the ashes, I'm not familiar with it. The boat just came in from maybe another ride. This is a place with many cremation ceremonies. It is Saturday, maybe that's extra especially. Many ladies lined up here in similar dress. So there would be a bit of sound, music. Things are getting ready as some waves coming in here, so it's not too much here. So maybe ashes to the sea, rest in peace in the ocean of the planet. Here we are, engine down. And in the background, engine not running, I think. Maybe bad omen. Comes an assistant out. He turned around. Engine running. And they're going fast. In the background, not visible, is the volcano Agung, which was sputtering a bit half a year ago, which many people didn't avoided to come here, and the airport was closed. I saw one at least for 3 days in a row, and I don't know about all of it. Let's make a break here. They have stopped out there. I'm on plenty of zoom here, difficult to hold it steady. This camera goes to 30 times. The camera and it's gone, I'm not sure, S9900 maybe. Let's see what break, we make a break here again. Oh, we can, yeah, let's see slowly. Here we're looking in the other direction. Notice this toddler here with Mama, he's flying a kite, probably first time. Very happy. I'm flying kites too for skate sailing. I've been trying to develop kites with no real success. You can walk along the shore. Over there is Jalan Hantua. coming down to the water, to the beach. Here the boat comes back, full throttle. It cannot, I would say. Our party gets off, maybe ceremony is finished.